Genus, yeah, rat trap. Yeah, about this, so. Right. No, first of all, I got you about this. Set the bait pan that little thing there. You see the hook? Down there? Roast the coconut. You boil the coconut. Roast the coconut. And bore it and push it over that hook there. The hook. Then on the coconut, I have like any type of greasy thing like sardine. You wrap it up with a piece of scandal bag. Tear a piece of scandal bag. And wrap it up tight. And then you bore it up. That's when you can smell it. And then you just dry it over that hook there. You have to make sure you go over the hook, you know, because the hook are the trick. So then go there and dry it now. Now go set it now. You can't set it sharp, you can't set it real sharp, as then go touch it, it drop. So no, no care that hook you wheel over, so you know, you take time and catch it. So you go in there now and then you might eat. Turn this out. So you go in now, and you know you might go come from that thing. See?
Set him on it.
Set him back, yeah? Yeah. So you just take time and go in now. And then you nibble, catch him up here, nibble and dry it, just fly. Okay? I'm tell you, don't set it too sharp.
Yeah, just really catch it.
Yes, really catch it. If you make this go down, so it's a go hard up a fly. Just catch it, take time, catch it, tell it, 10 times you can't let it go. See it? Mm-hmm. You see it? Yeah.